drove past here a couple of minutes ago, and this image caught my eye of a street artist. But at the time that I came past before, the man in the chair was slumped over, asleep. It's rather profound, though, I think. The artist is not there. But the subject is. Oh, yes, I feel very profound and philosophic in the morning. When the beach is dark, the sun is still sleeping, how many of us are waiting for someone else to paint our picture, draw a sketch of us, instead of drawing our own sketch? Instead of painting ourselves the way we want to be seen and known. Maybe all of us to an extent.